Well, thanks everybody for sticking around. As it was mentioned, yes, we have been here the longest, 27 years, I can't believe it. We're currently in our 33rd season here in Norfolk, and we've been very happy and proud to be here, part of the Girls Community Service. Hello? Okay, we're back. I'd like them to get out and do community service here and in the other towns that the girls come from. We also do the Wounded Warriors Reach Across America in December. So it's nice to give back. So I have a few of my students here today. Miss Sarah just flew in from the SATs. I'm going to talk a little bit about all my students. That's right. She got a perfect score on the MCAS, so she came in all nervous about the SATs. And I said, what are you worried about? She's going to ace it. All right, we're going to start off our show today with a routine that we're doing next week at the Red Sox game. So we'll be cheering on the world champs. Ladies, why don't you take your spots, and we'll get started with a nice upbeat jazz dance. And I have some of my senior team and a couple of my minis here today. And again, thank you for welcoming us. We're excited to be here. Here's the Step Above Dancers. Christina, hang on. We're going to talk a little bit about two of my minis. So, Christina, raise your hand. So, she is 5 years old from Millis. She is a Daisy in the Girl Scout program. She is so excited that she's graduating from kindergarten this year, moving on to first grade. She has three dogs and three cats. I'm not going to give them the names, but she has a whole pet. She is a great slime maker. So if anybody needs slime, go see Miss Christina. There she is. Let's give it up for Christina. I know.
know I'm cutting out.
For what?
All right, next up is Madison. She's the old lady at the mini. She's 7. She plays soccer, basketball, and softball, and she also is from Ellis. She's a Girl Scout, but she's a brownie, no longer a daisy. She's going into 3rd grade in the fall, but she also likes to play football with her older brothers. She has a younger brother just like Christina, and they're good friends, and they do a lot of babysitting, right, girls? Madison has been dancing for 5 years, 2 years on company. They both got high golds this year. We were so excited for them. You'll see their routine in a little bit, as well as Christina got a high gold as well. Christina, want to show us the robot while we're waiting? Good job, Christina. All right, captains, are you ready? Come on out. Let's talk about our captains. All right, minis, come get some water. All right, before we do our next routine, ladies and gentlemen, these are our captains. They were voted in by their peers, as well as myself and my head choreographer, Greg Canellis, who is at a wedding today. And he's been sending me texts, how we doing, how the girls doing. So we're keeping them informed. But first we have Miss Lily. Lily is a junior at King Philip. She's going into her senior year. She's our social captain. She likes to put together some social events. They did apple picking. They've done a Christmas party, cool Christmas party. Let's see, I mean, I guess they're planning a sleepover or something like that. Lily has been in company for 3 years. She's gone to the Poconos, Plymouth, and she's performed at Disney. She's also gonna be at the Red Sox game next week. And she is a film and photography buff and works at Norfolk Cable. There's Miss Lily. Next up is Miss Kim. Kim is our tapper in the middle there. I should say Lily is our hip hop girl. So Kim is our fundraising captain. All of her efforts have raised well over $2,500, something like that, because the kids are saving money because they've been invited to perform at the Worlds in Lake Tahoe this summer, so they're very excited about that. Kim is a sophomore at Walpole High School. Her favorite style of dance is tap. She's danced, like I said, at the Poconos and Plymouth and Disney, and we're looking forward to going to the West Coast. Last but certainly not least is my brain there, Miss Sarah. I know, she's so sweet, Miss Sarah. She got a perfect score on the MCAS. Who does that, Miss Sarah? You shouldn't be nervous, hon. You've got it all, brains, beauty, and talent. She's been dancing 7 years with me. She's also a junior at King Philip. She's the National Honor Society, and she was in DECA, and she went with the King Philip School District this past spring, a couple of weeks ago, to Disney. Her favorite subject is English, and she loves art, Netflix, movies, and shopping. All right, now, ladies and gentlemen, this next routine is a combination of what the girls' strengths are. Sarah is my lyrical, tap is for Kim, and hip-hop for Lily. And they're dancing to the Great Gatsby.
Don't mean a thing if I in your eyes, probably ain't gonna blind, no, I just fall right out.
Great job, ladies. Now they have to quickly change shoes, so I want to bring out three other members of my company. So Eva, Caroline, and Grace, come on out. This is my junior high contingency, some of them. We're going to start with Miss Eva, Miss Taurus. She's the Taurus. Yes, she wanted me to announce that. All right, Eva Potts, 14 years old, 8th grade, has a dog sitting and babysitting experience. Hint, 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 if anybody's interested. Her favorite subject in school is math and science, and she loves school. She's been with us for a couple of years now, and she's traveled to Disney, as well as the Poconos. And again, we're going back to the Red Sox, our second year, starting next week. I've been very fortunate enough to have kids at the Celtics, as well as the Pats game. We just gotta get into the Bruins next year. All right, that's Eva. Let's give it up to Eva. Next up is Caroline. Caroline's in the middle. Caroline is 13 years old, currently at the Freeman Kennedy School. This is her third year of company. 6th year dancing, and Caroline loves to shop. Her favorite style of dance is Lyrico, and she's very excited to be going to Nevada this summer for dance. That's Miss Caroline. Last but certainly not least is Miss Gracie, 13 years old. Gracie's one of my lifers. She's been with me since age 3. She's in 8th grade, going on to King Philip High School next year, dancing for 10 years, and this is her 4th year in company. Gracie loves math, but what she likes most, other than dance, is to hang out with her friends. Are you ladies ready? Did you get some water? All right, then we're going to go into our next routine. Why don't we pass out our tickets? These are a few of our award-winning routines that we've done all year for our competition. And this is a take on Willy Wonka. We call it Wonka 2.0. So here is our hip-hop routine.
Yeah.
we're gonna start with our little minis now. So Christine is in her spot. Madison, you get to your spot. All right, so here is our minis, and they're doing a jazz routine to the song Strut. So go take your places. Let's give it up for our minis. Show with our production routine, and we are very excited because this, since the first competition out, we've been in that platinum range, which is what the kids work so hard for. So we're very excited to maintain that and strut our stuff, so to speak, when we get out to the West Coast. So here is our production routine. This year it's to Stranger Things.
Thank you.
chill out, ladies. It's very tough on the concrete doing those knee spins, etc. So great job. I'm gonna have you say that one more time, and minis, go ahead and join them. Miss Madison, Miss Christina, run into the straight line. I'm gonna do a quick last bow. And again, thank you for taking the time out of this fun-filled day to come watch us. We appreciate it. As was mentioned, this is the 27th year for Norfolk Day. Used to be called Old Timers Day. Yes, it was. And the kids danced on a flatbed truck for the first few years. I remember that too. So we have evolved and progressed, and we are very proud and happy to be part of this. That's right. So, one last time, a nice bow for Miss Kim, Eva, Sarah, Caroline, Grace, Madison, Christina, and Lily. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see you next year.